everyone. Welcome to Hương Sơn Forest. My name is Nguyễn Thị Huệ, the Asia Pacific representative for Wild Nature 84. And today I visit Hương Sơn Forest. I'm now standing in Ngã Đồi Forest Protection Division. And from here we are going to go deep inside the forest to check the trees that we planted here 2 years ago. Good afternoon everyone. Welcome to Hương Sơn Forest. I'm now standing under the tropical forest canopies, and here there are 2 hectares of native species that we planted 2 years ago. This is ironwood. It's growing well. And Halam, you can see this tree is growing very well. It's now reached 1.8 meters, and because it's next to the river, so it have enough water to grow in very well. And this tree is named Cloven Oak. And we do enrichment under the canopy, so in this area you can see a lot of the tree already have a big tree already standing here. And next to me here is a ironwood, one of native species that we planted 2 years ago in Hương Sơn. You can see here it reached around 90 centimeters, comparing with 40 to 50 centimeters of nursery 2 years ago. And every year we do the cleaning the invasive species like sod and weeds under the ground and healing the root to support to growing and development of the native species. 2 years we plant 2,200 trees, including ironwood, kalam, canary wood, and cloven oak, including with 160 non-timber forest product trees, rattan and herbal trees. This year we are going to plant additional 3,300 trees, native species more. Here is the area we plant rattan and herbal tree. We plant 800 rattan tree and herbal tree here. You can see it's growing well after two years, and the rattan growing well, and herbal tree also develop to enlarge the space here. In the third year, it means next year people can may harvest herbal tree to develop essential oil. This is cloven oak tree. They are cleaning the sharp and squeeze under the tree to remove the invasive species for target plant. I am now standing inside the tropical natural forest. And Hương Sơn manages 20,000 natural forests. This is one of few remaining intact forest landscape in Vietnam. There are 35 people, forest rangers, do the forest patrolling every day and night, and they protect the forest from illegal logging and deforestation activity. Thanks to the well management and protection, Hương Sơn Forest maintain the coverage of 98% of forest and conserve 1.1 million tons of carbon and increase 40,000 tons of carbon per year. It also supports to protect the biodiversity in Hương Sơn Forest area. There are 1,400 flora and fauna species inside the forest here. Recently, people start to see the white checkered lagoon appearing again inside the forest. This is one of the endangered animals. Thanks to the well protection and management and stop harvesting forest since 2014, the forest can conserve its natural condition and characteristics to protect the soil erosion and watershed area, and also help to reduce the negative impact from disaster every year.